9, 8, 5, 3, 2, 1.
Behind me is a picture of Pilar, which I'm going in to visit. The mask is going to start soon. But from outside, it's very spectacular, the gold style of architectural design, very nice. So I'm going to move forward, let's the camera zoom, and I move forward. Okay, so come up in the right. So I'll listen to the guide to explain to me in details later on. But I think it's under renovation. So I think later I'll provide more updates. Let the camera zoom and show you the surroundings while I go to my guide. Okay, bye. Afternoon, everybody. I'm here. Just visited the church inside. I forgot the name of the church, but I was told by my guide that it's the second largest church in the entire Spain. I went inside, very spectacular. We see a lot of religious Catholicism kind of statues. They have the altar, the masses and all that. Well, I think if you are Catholic or if you are very interested in Roman Catholicism, well, I think this is the right place for you to come to visit. As for me, I think I come here as a visitor to understand the culture, not so much on the religious aspect. But it is a very eye-opening experience for me, even though I was from Catholic schools during my younger days. Okay, anyway, this is a short update from Colorado. And after this talk, I'll be moving towards the capital of Spain, Madrid, which I will provide another update with you later on. Okay, bye. Let the camera zoom, okay, and then they show you. I was there early on, so now it's for another.